First of all, how do you add video in your post? Go to post. Add new. Then give a name. Page builder. Then drag and drop this folder container. Then go to builder elements. Then choose YouTube. Drag and drop. Then give the video ID. That's it. Click save. Publish this, and there's then the post I didn't publish it, you have to publish it here. Then the post will look as this. Take a look at this post, how I made it. Set for the Fusion Page Builder. Keep a full container and there's the YouTube link. I just added YouTube link, and you need to also give this HRD names so that this is the thumbnail names you will see. If you want to give it to any category, specific category, just choose any of them and publish them. And why will this post go? So the latest post will be here. This is this test 3 test 1 I added one post, one video post in all these sections. Okay. If someone clicks here, he will go to that category post, and this is added as default. This is the, if you click it, it will take you to the post, and it's just magnifying the featured image. Remember the featured image we added in the blog. This is the featured image, and then this is not loading the same image again. You asked me to add the same video in all categories, so I added 14 posts in categories. So all post I use the same featured image. So this is the featured image, and if I would have given different photo, it will show the different photo, and this is only showed the photos of the 4 posts in this page. See, in this page there's only 4. Also other post in test 10, all are in different categories. You can also see the categories here: health eating, hormone health. So this is how you post video on a